The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, the NCDC, has insisted that chloroquine has not been approved as a cure for the coronavirus disease. The NCDC said this in a tweet on Wednesday while also warning Nigerians against self-medicating with the drug. There has been controversy over whether or not the anti-malaria drug chloroquine can cure the disease, especially after U.S. President Donald Trump said on March 19 that it had been approved to treat the new coronavirus. In his announcement, I beg your pardon, followed encouraging research into chloroquine and hydroxychloroquine in France and China. But many in the wider scientific community cautioned that more work is needed to prove that they really work for COVID-19.